Oh, my girlfriend. Thanks, pal. Throw salt on the fucking wound. Thanks a lot. Why don't you just come up here and throw salt on it, huh? Here's my heart. Throw salt. Come on. Dig it in. Yeah, my girlfriend left me 5 years. I loved her more than anything in the fucking world, and she just split on me. You ever had, remember your first love? Didn't that hurt? Isn't it hard to get over? And I think it helped my career when she left me. Because I'm a driven man now. I'm driven by a fantasy that one day this girl who I love more than anyone in the world and I gave my heart to, and she spat upon it and spun out the door. One day this girl's gonna be living in a trailer park somewhere in Oklahoma. Swampy trailer ground with clouds of AIDS mosquitoes swarming around, blocking out the light from the sun. She has like 9 naked little kids with rickets. They got burrs in their hair and jam on their face and rats laying babies in their ears at night. And they bring home dead animals beside the road to eat. She lives with this ex-welder, doesn't have a job. He's got fur all over his back. He's fat, like 600 pounds, and he makes love to her with a broom handle at night. And one night, he's gonna be romancing her with that stick, and his heart is gonna explode, and she's trapped under 600 pounds of flaccid, sweating, fish belly cellulite that's moving like the tides of the ocean. His blood and phlegm and bile pours out of his mouth and nose into her face, and just before she drowns in that vomit, she turns to the TV, and I'm gonna be on it.